Oh my god. That
is a bone.
Look at that. This shark tooth comes from the Cretaceous period, but you'll notice it's in the same layer
that this more modern bone came from. This bone is probably only a couple thousand years old. The reason why is because this river has flooded thousands of times, and this tooth would have been exposed on the gravel several thousand years ago, and now it's being revealed again.